I will now request you to begin your discussion.
Hi everyone. First of all, it's an amazing crowd. Look at the video. Not to maintain in any way. Abhishek, we just have a moment of celebration.
Now you know, don't be left out.
also, there's 3 debut directors. Yay. Which is just wonderful. Anusha. Anusha, I'm going to start with you. What was the experience of directing your first film? And how much impact do you think you can make in a short film?
Is the mic?
You know, I think when I went out to do this, I had kind of been out of business for about 2 years because I took a sabbatical because I had a baby. And I wasn't sure if I could reinvent myself and do something very different from what I'd done before. I have over a decade in journalism and then GEC. And I really wanted to find my voice and for the first time see those images the way they sort of came to me in my head. And it was very important for me that I had a blast while doing it as well. You know, so those were the 2 important things that I consciously kept in mind while doing it. I had a mammoth task. It was like a 7-day sketch, which I had to crunch in 3.5. But I'm so thankful that when push came to shove, everyone came through. And that's what I think when you're a filmmaker, you want to make something that is completely you. And you want fond memories. So yeah, that's what directing was for me the first time. So. I hope that's how it is here on.
Swara, what was it like for you? You've done features, web series, you know, television, theater, every platform, right? What is fun about the short film format?
Well, I mean, I have to say that this is actually the first short film that I've ever done. I'm not counting the student films that my friends have coerced me into doing earlier in my life. I think that I love the script. So I think that there's a really fun element in a fun but not the typical fun way element in the script itself and in discovering that character, playing Fanny. I think that there is a different kind of pressure on a short film. It's not the same pressure that we have on a film set, but there is still a pressure. I think the biggest pressure was the fact that I actually don't know how she did it or how we did it even, that we have finished shooting this film in, I think, 4 days? The pace was quite relentless. So actually, I mean, we wouldn't think, but I think I worked harder on this short film than I have on some of my films. So that was the big difference. I think the genre is a short story. So I think that with Anusha, she's really managed to do what a good short story does. So it's really, in that sense, been quite a discovery sort of for me as well of this genre, and I had a good time.
Tisab, what would you agree with Swara that there is a different sort of pressure on an actor when you're doing a feature from when you're doing a short? I mean, you're of course the queen of shorts with Chutney at 120 million views. Woo!
I think because it's short, you don't have time to disambiguate. It has to be perfect. You have to get it right in that. You don't have time to talk about where that character came from and where they might
What's
go.
What's the motivation?
What is their motivation? Get under. So you have to hit the ground running. And that, I think, both as an actor and as a producer and writer, I was conscious of that in both Chutney and Chori. That we, from the word go, you should reveal what you're talking about. And the tone should be set in 5 seconds. And then on, you know, you have to finish the entire story, convey what you have to convey in that much time. As an actor, I don't see much difference between acting in a full-length feature or a short. I think perhaps, if anything, your performance has a few more peaks. You don't have that much time to, again, like I said, disambiguate. So you do it in that much. But other than that, I don't think there is that much difference between them as a performer.
Mansi, you of course directed this in Churi, and you've made several other short films. You seem to have sort of got an insight into this thing. A short film is like a short story. Can you elaborate on that? And what is it that kind of keeps you going back to this format?
I mean, at the end of the day, whether it's a short or a three-hour film or a 90-minute film, it's a story. And even when I was like teaching other people how to do shorts, the basic is start, middle, end. It has to have that. And even if you want to, a lot of people make shorts because they want to turn it into a feature or two. But that is a separate issue. You have to make sure that your short is self-contained. So whether it's the school films that I've made or the ones that I made after, or the ones that I'm hopefully making soon, that I think is the key. That it should be fully satisfactory in that time.
Abhishek? You made Durga, which was produced by India. This is your first film. What was that experience like, working with a very celebrated Hindi film artist and working with Balance Select large films?
See, initially, when I wrote Durga, when I narrated this idea to India, and he really liked the idea about it because I was talking about something which happened in, which I thought it happened with me when I was like a, when I was a small kid. So when I was growing up, it was, you know, it comes out naturally from when you write something, it comes out. And this special, became a pretty special story for me because I thought the experience that I had at that time when I was young, there could be, I mean, it's tough to portray or write all those things, but India especially helped me in terms of portraying that that particular character of Durga, which was, I'm a guy and Durga is a girl. So we made a balance between both the characters, and we changed a little bit. And especially this film was tough for me because I'm working with India. He had already given me a small little brief that you have to follow this thing, and which I followed, and I thought it's showing in the film, and I'm really happy that I worked with Imtiaz and also Raghu Yadav for the first time. I've seen his, when I was a little kid, and I've seen all his films, and I wanted him for this particular character, and I'm really happy that I made it with him. Thank you.
Divyanvi, you made Her First Time, which is a lovely film about a little girl, well, not so little, she's a tween girl getting her first period, which, you know, suddenly feels like having a moment.
It seems like.
So, tell me a little bit about, you know, where did this idea come from, and Veena, what brought you into this narrative?
Okay. I'll just tell her where the idea came from. I'm also an actor, and last year I was shooting this film called Tikli and Lakshmi Bomb. It's an independent film by Aditya Kriplani. And the leading lady in the film, Vibhavari Deshpande, one day we were just, there was another scene going on. We were sitting in our makeup room and we were bored out of our heads. We were just gently sharing stories of our lives. And she shared a very beautiful story from her life where she was in Germany for a shoot. And she kind of had this inkling that her young girl is going to come of age very soon, which mothers usually do. Because honestly, being that there's no way you can tell, between 11 and 15 it can happen at any point. But she felt that it might happen, and she briefed her husband that, boss, yeh karna hai, I'm leaving because I can't let go of work. She went to Germany and her inkling came true, and her daughter called her and had a conversation with her, and she said, I'm fine. Main theek hoon, we managed it, just go do your thing. And for me, that was such an endearing and an empowering moment. And I looked at her and I said, I'm turning this into a film. Please let me use your experience. And of course, I turned that into my own narrative, but that's how the idea came. And now Veena, I tell you how she felt like playing the mother.
Well, I related to the story so much because I'm a mother of two girls. And when she told me the story, and you know, for a mother, when your daughter is coming of age, wherever you are, however you are, however successful you are, you're always, you know, scared. You know, there's this thing that, oh, what if? But then you have to look up to your career. You have to. So, you know, the script, she had written it so well that I had to do it. And yeah, I tried my bit of my experience, so you'll see it.
Thank you so much, and I look forward to a long conversation.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, this is Charu from Delhi Night Chennai. This question is like for everyone. Short film or main cinema, mein kya difference dekhte hain aap log? Because right now short movies hum 1 ghante mein 4-5 isse zyada bhi dekh sakte hain. But ek feature film ke liye hame poore 2 ghante ya 3 ghante dene padte hain. What you people say about that?
Aapne khud hi answer de diya hai. Ek film ke liye aapko bahut commitment karna padta hai. Shayad akele bhi nahi jaao. But while you're online you can just click on a link and you can get engrossed in that world. I think to go for a feature, it is a commitment. There is a certain amount of money involved, which not everyone can afford at times.
But Sabina has also said over here that research is not done. I guess this is coming, right?
Research
is not done.
Like
if we are going to do a short film, so it's not so much time taking, right? Research is not done. If we are going to do a feature film, ke liye research is not done.
I didn't say that at all. I said the exact opposite actually. I said that because it's short, it has to be perfect. And you have to hit the ground running. So all that you would have a lot of time to tell in a feature, you have to condense it and somehow hit the bull's eye straight away. So your research has to be, I think, I haven't yet made a feature. I mean, acted in several, but not produced one. But I would imagine that you would have a little bit more time to explore things. In a short film, you have to get the point straight away. So the research would be intense.
And the writing also, you have to write your own.
Hello, Rajesh from Delhi 19, same channel also. Ma'am, Tiska ma'am, or Jaisi, humne dekha, aap, Sara ma'am, dono hi versatile actor, aur jo movie 2 ghante mein dikhani hoti hai, wo apne character se ye log 15 मिनट के अंदर या शॉर्ट मूवी जितनी भी बन रही है उसके अंदर ये दोनों कैरेक्टर ऐसे हैं कि वो पूरा उसके अंदर कर सकते हैं और अपने अपने अपील भी कर सकते हैं कि वो इस मूवी को देखें. तो डायरेक्टर से और मैं दोनों एक्टर्स से पूछना चाहूँगा क्या ये जो क्राइटेरिया है जो हमें स्टार कास्ट को लेने का शॉर्ट मूवी उसमें ये किस तरह से रहता है. और ये जो स्टोरी सर जो दुर्गा है मैं ये भी कहना चाहूँगा कि मूवी ट्रेलर देखने के बाद तो लगता है कि पूरी मूवी बनाते तो ये एक मूवी लग रही है. थैंक यू.
मैंने इसलिए कास्ट किया आई थिंक आई वॉन्टेड एन ओल्ड एक्टर एंड आई एक्चुअली आई एम ऑल्सो डू लाइक आई हैव डन लाइक ऑडिशंस विद अदर एक्टर्स ऑल्सो आई लुक्ड इनटू ऑल पॉसिबल प्लेसेस ऑल्सो लाइक दिल्ली एंड कैलकटा टू फाइंड माई एक्टर बट देन आई स्टक ऑन रघुवीर यादव एंड आई टोल्ड माई कास्टिंग डायरेक्टर मुकेश छावड़ा दैट देयर इज नो वे आई विल नॉट वर्क विदाउट हिम एंड आई स्पेशली कॉल्ड हिम. It works for me. It is not he's a star or something, but for me that Raghuveer Yadav as a character, as a human being, is what I required for my film. He's more than what he is, but a person he is as a human being. That is what I required for my film. Actually, that.
I'll just sort of add to that since. My film has the maximum number of actors with star quality to it. So there's Swaraj Boss, there's Ranveer Shori, there's Seema Pava, there's Tara Sharma, there's Cyrus Sankar and Shaini Gupta. And it was a running joke that I won't be able to get everybody under one roof in record time. But when I was picking these actors, I had one thing in mind, that given their persona, their look, their strengths, before I considered their star quality, I'm very aware of what having a star in your film does to it. It was very important that they were very good actors and perfect for the part. So I had Tara come in fact my husband, who is also a filmmaker, said, "Are you crazy? You're going to call her in for like a 20-second part? How are you even going to ask her? Won't she be offended?" And I said, "No, because you know, when you play characters, like if you were to play the president, you can't have someone who doesn't look like the president to play it. So if someone's going to play this hoity-toity wife of an affluent man, she's got to just be there. and she has only 20 seconds to convince you. So you can't be saying, okay, do I believe her, do I not? You've got to be with them from the word go. And that's why it's very important to have people who just make you believe that they are those characters. And yeah.
Hello, I'm Atif. I want to talk you to talk about the aesthetic part, because it is deriving much from cinema, the collective brain. And now we are seeing the trend when you are consuming these things on mobile phone and laptops. How do you see the reflections of cinema's aesthetics as well as the new, how it's changing with the personal viewing?
It's the digital format, which has exploded in the past, 5 years, has given so much scope and space for new filmmakers to put their voice out there. जो नई फिल्में बन रही हैं, जो छोटी फिल्में बन रही हैं, जो छोटे बजट की फिल्म बन रही हैं, जो ऑनलाइन देखी जाती हैं, एज ए न्यू फिल्ममेकर का बहुत एम्पावरिंग हो जाता है. मैं आपका सवाल समझ रही हूँ. एक इतनी अच्छी फिल्म आप फीचर फिल्म बनाएंगे और उस फिल्म को आप मोबाइल फोन पर देखेंगे तो वो एस्थेटिक्स कम नहीं हो जाएगा. विल दैट बी फेयर टू अ फॉर्मेट लाइक दैट? इज़न्ट दैट योर क्वेश्चन?
माय क्वेश्चन वाज हाउ मच, बिकॉज़ cinema has to be planned, you know, you have to be a large, bigger shot and short, but you have to be very particular when you're thinking about a medium like mobile phone.
Right. And
you have to be more to that TV viewing. So that thing I'm asking, is it reflecting more on TV aesthetics than to cinema aesthetics?
I don't know if you agree with me, but when I was making my film, I did not think that people are going to watch it on the phone, let's make it a particular way. Or people are going to watch it on the laptop or on the big screen. I just made it. It was a short film and I shot it exactly how I would have probably made a film that would be shown on a 35 mm screen. So yeah, she answered the question.
So I actually considered that, and I was very aware that people will only watch it on the mobile. And because I've done about 18 years in television, and one of the first things that's sort of drilled into your head is keep it intimate, just go for mid closes or tight down. But I figured that to get the feel of cinema, if that's what you're out to create, it has to be true to the moment, to your actors, what they're feeling. And so if she's feeling epic, something about that frame has got to be epic. It doesn't have to be a large and an extra large shot, you know, with more headroom. It has to register as big. And there are many ways to do that. That aesthetic can come in through music, that can just loom, you know. So it has to be true to what you're trying to communicate.
Thank you.
Hello, my name is
Akanksha.
I'm from Kerala. I have a question with the filmmakers, and that is one with Ms. Jiska. Why there is a sudden cross-pollination of Bollywood in short films, online short films, one. And second with everyone is, would be that, are we looking at a trend where big production houses and star power is overshadowing the independent online medium, which was there for the independent, you know, makers who never had that kind of an access to the other production methodologies, or say the money, everything wasn't there earlier, and people were using online as that kind of a medium. Suddenly we are seeing a lot of, you know, big production houses and star power coming there. So are we overshadowing that particular platform for independent filmmakers?
Thank you. Guilty suddenly.
So your first question was why is there a star?
Why there is a cross-pollination of Bollywood and short films?
I don't know if there is, because I don't think Salman Khan, Shah Rukh Khan, Amir Khan have done a short film. So as far as you're talking about A-list Bollywood, I don't think that's yet penetrated the short film area. Having said that, I feel that people who are interested in story, who are deeply invested in literature, who are fans of O. Henry, Roald Dahl, Edgar Allan Poe, Kishore Sahani, Nirmal Varma, Mohan Rakesh, people like that who love the short story format and would want to naturally gravitate towards telling those kind of stories. You would find actors who are interested in doing something which perhaps, because a feature film naturally has to recover its money, will have a certain requirement of reaching a larger mass. A short film doesn't have that pressure. It can be told authentic to the story, to itself. And people who are interested in investing and playing certain characters which they would not be allowed by the economics of a feature film would then get excited about doing, and it's not that they're suddenly saying, oh, short film, come on, let's everyone do short films. I don't think anyone thinks like that. And it's not a conscious move, you know, we're not, as actors, I think we're rather simple people. We're, we've not given up the child in us. We're ready to believe the next big dream. Somebody comes and tells us a story, we start seeing flashes of that story in our head and we say, hai, yaar, ye karte. It's as simple as that. It's got no big strategy and no big plan. Ab short film karte hain, ab badi film karte hain, ab ye karte hain. Aapka man karta hai ek time pe kuch karne ka, aapko kahani achhi lagti hai, aap karte hain, aapko character exciting lagta. So that's, I think that's where I come from.
I've never been in a position where I feel like I'm representing Bollywood. Akansha, I think that, I mean, it's a great question and it's a great observation because I do think that it's interesting that in the last 5 years, Bollywood ke kuch jaane pehchane chehre aapko short films mein dikhai de rahe hain. Lekin main isko indie space ka infringement nahi manti hu. Mujhe lagta hai ki hum ise ek dusre tarike se dekh sakte hain. Kitni achhi baat hai ki Bollywood ke within quote so called stars, jis bhi level pe ho, ki actually hum जो जॉनर है और जो मीडियम है उसके दायरे टूट रहे हैं. ये कितनी अच्छी चीज़ है, राइट? तो अगर कोई जाना माना चेहरा शॉर्ट फिल्म में आ रहा है और उस चेहरे की वजह से और ज़्यादा लोग देख रहे हैं, आई मीन अगर हम बैरल सिलेक्ट की बात करें, तो आई थिंक कि इतनी बड़ी कंपनी, इतना बड़ा प्लेटफॉर्म शॉर्ट फिल्म जॉनर को इतनी सीरियसली ले रहा है, ये एक्चुअली ये बहुत पॉजिटिव चीज़ है, राइट? ये कि जो भी इंटरेक्शन हो रहा है वो एक्चुअली पॉजिटिव तरीके से हो रहा है. अगर बड़े स्टार्स इन फिल्मों में काम कर रहे हैं तो ऐसा भी तो हो सकता है ना कि उन फिल्म में जो नए एक्टर्स हैं या जो नए डायरेक्टर्स हैं, फॉर एग्जांपल, आई मीन आई थिंक आफ्टर वाचिंग शेम एवरीबॉडी वुड वांट टू वर्क विद अनुषा, बिकॉज सो एक्चुअली इट्स पॉसिबल कि बॉलीवुड को नया टैलेंट भी मिल रहा है शॉर्ट फिल्म के स्पेस. मतलब यहाँ पे सब आप थ्री डेब्यू डायरेक्टर्स बैठे है ना इस फिल्म में, और भी कई एक्टर्स होंगे जिनका तो हो सकता है कि इम्तियाज जिन्होंने इनकी फिल्म प्रोड्यूस करी, अब इन फिल्मों में शायद उनको कोई नया एक्टर दिख जाए, नया टैलेंट दिख जाए. सो आई थिंक दैट एक्चुअली जो इंटरेक्शन है मीडियम्स का, वो उसका एक बहुत पॉजिटिव असर हो सकता है एंड आई थिंक हो रहा है, क्योंकि बॉलीवुड की फिल्में अगर आप देखें तो वो भी बहुत तेजी से बदल रही है. एंड इसका सबसे बेहतरीन एग्जाम्पल मुझे लगता है अक्षय कुमार सर है, जो एक जमाने के इतने बड़े एक्शन हीरो थे, इतनी सारी फॉर्मूला फिल्मों के. And just look at his selection of films right now. So I think that actually we can look at it in a very positive way as well.
Hello, Sara. Last year, our Narkali Abhiraya, in the same month, we were on promotions for your movie. We did an interview with you. Ma'am, last year, from 1 year, now your movie is also coming, Veeray Ki Wedding. So you have to... Dee aur Ki ka bahut
wo hai abhi. Ki Wedding ke kaun film
hai. So, इसमें जो आपके जो करेक्टर्स आप लेते हैं, हम देखते हैं कि डिफरेंट आप कुछ मूवी में करने की कोशिश करते हैं जैसे और बॉलीवुड के एक्टर हैं, ये क्राइटेरिया आप कैसे चलते हैं? एक मैंने आपके लास्ट इंटरव्यू में कहा था कि आपकी वॉइस जो है, अगर जैसे अमिताभ बच्चन है, एक पूरी मूवी की स्टार्टिंग में आपकी वॉइस जो है वीडियो वगैरह में या मूवी स्टार्ट करती है, तो उस तरह से आपकी जो आवाज़ है वो और एक्टर से बिल्कुल डिफरेंट है. तो किस तरह से ये साल आपका रहा और जो आने वाली अभी ये दो मूवीज़ हैं, तो वो किस तरह से आप दे रहे हैं शॉर्ट मूवी भी और भी देखी बैठे?
थैंक यू सर, बहुत अच्छा रहा पिछला साल. मुझे लगता है मैंने कई जॉनर में काम किया पिछले साल में. मैंने वीरे दी वेडिंग जैसी बड़ी कमर्शियल फिल्म शूट की बड़े स्टार्स के साथ. मैंने वेब सीरीज का जो स्पेस है अंकमा जी ने मैंशन किया था, मैंने उसको भी एक्सप्लोर किया. इट्स नॉट दैट सिंपल करके मेरा एक वेब शो वेब फॉर्मेट में आया जिसका सीजन 2 भी आने वाला है इस साल में. और मैंने बैरल सिलेक्ट के साथ अनुषा की शॉर्ट फिल्म का भी इन फैक्ट अनुषा की फिल्म शूट करने के बाद मैंने एक और शॉर्ट फिल्म भी किया बिकॉज मुझे लगा ये भी एक इंटरेस्टिंग स्पेस है. तो आई होप कि इस पिछले साल में मेरा थोड़ा मतलब बतौर अभिनेत्री थोड़ा प्रोग्रेस हुआ है. मैं थोड़ी विकसित हुई हूँ उस अपने आर्ट और क्राफ्ट की दिशा में. बाकी मज़ेदार रहा था वो बहुत होलसम सा रहा हर हर तरीके से और बुरा काफ़ी रंगीन भी रहा. थोड़ा अच्छा आपने आवाज़ की बात की मुझे लगता है अपने आवाज़ को अच्छा थोड़ा कम इस्तेमाल करना चाहिए. आवाज़ कम सुनाई पड़े तो अच्छा है. थैंक यू.